Hi kids, today we are going to learn noun. What is a noun?
Everything around us has a name. These names help us to identify person, place, things and animals. Pictures of them: person, place, things and animals.
Now let's see the examples. Person: doctor, teacher, father. These are the examples of person. Place: park, bank, school. These are the examples of place. Things: chair, ball, books. These are the examples of things. Animals: horse, elephant, dog. These are the examples of animals. So now, I think you all understood about noun. Bye bye friends. Subscribe for more videos.